tour, that was going to be 10, 12, sometimes even up to 14 hours down inside the cave here. One of the guides would come along and bring a picnic basket, and you'd have lunch. You'd have meals down inside the cave. So we find lots of places where there are broken wine bottles and chicken bones just stashed in these side passages because the guides would carry it in, but they didn't want to have to carry out any more than they have to, so they just left it down inside the cave.